Hello everyone, today I'm going to introduce you to the app SD Speed Increase, which helps us increase our SD card's reading speed. So this is very helpful for the media scanner when opening up folders which have a lot of folders inside them or other files. Basically makes the reading faster. So by default it should be set to this value, 128, but even the app tells us that the one mentioned here is best. But before that, let us do a little test. I'm going to start up SD Tools app and it's gonna measure the SD card's reading and writing speed, but right now we only focus on the reading speed. I'm going to start the test now, and currently you can see these are our read results, 70.7. so let's see what will happen once we use this tool. We are going to set it to the recommended value. There we go. And also, this is not permanent, by the way. This will only do this if you have the app running, so it is recommended to enable this option set on every boot, so that when your phone powers on and boots, it will start this app along with your system. There is also a way to have this permanent, but maybe in the near future I'll see if I can make a video of it, but for now let's just stick with this. So enable this option, tap on the button here, and you are now free to go back. And now again, let us perform a test to see if anything has changed, and say hello to our new reading speed. It is now 44.2. much better. So yeah, you can try this out for yourself and you can notice the difference. And yeah, that's about everything you need to do. Just be sure to enable this option here, set on every reboot, in order to have this this speed at any time, every time you reboot your phone, because sometimes you may forget. So it's best to just enable this option here so that you have it started by itself. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, or subscribe if you have liked. Goodbye.